Hi there and welcome back. Dan again from CleanGuru. Last time we were talking about why you need to encourage yourself on what you would normally call a rough day to say, no, that was a really good day because we were in line with an important strategy that's going to help our company. Today we're going to talk about it a little bit differently. When is a rough day maybe an indication of something different? Well, if you get one after another rough days and you look at it and you find that it's not in keeping with some strategy that's really going to work for you, that's different. And it happens, right? Let's look at when you're driving down a road and suddenly it occurs to you, yeah, you're driving and kind of mindlessly driving. And you go, this is not working. Sometimes you'd be better off, in fact, maybe backing up a little bit and taking the road that you just passed. You have to humble yourself and say, you know, I missed the right road. I better turn around. Because if you humble yourself and you turn around, you're really going to be ahead of the game. If you're not willing to do that, then you're just going to keep going down the wrong road, right? So here again, if you're having rough days and you find out it's because it's not in line with a strategy that you need to take a look at it. So for example, let's say you're running your cleaning business and you find, I seem to be always having problems with quality, communication, people, my employees are unhappy, the customers are finding things aren't getting done, what's wrong? I may not have enough management structure or the right supervision laid out here. Wow, then you gotta stop doing the same old thing. Maybe you're used to just adding accounts, but you never took the time to build the infrastructure of the foundation it takes to grow a big company. There's an example of when you gotta stop, identify it, and maybe turn around. And sometimes it'll take time, but in the long term, it'll really help you. Tony and I had the same thing in software. We were developing our software years ago, and we just had a bidding software at that time. And it occurred to us, well, we could just add little features, but that's not what we wanted to do just to the bidding program. We had a vision of something completely different, and it became very clear that the foundation that we had in place wouldn't get us there. So years ago, we had to stop. I think it was over a year for our programmers, our coders, who are great, to redo the entire foundation and incorporate databases. So prospects. This customer prospect database had to be put in place so you could look at a prospect and say, say a customer and say, there's the bids, there's the invoices, there's the inspections. That foundation had to happen, but only if we stopped and recognized that we needed to go a different way. Same thing in a cleaning company. So sometimes hard days, if you look at them, are indications you're going down the wrong road. Something to think about. Till next time, remember, you can do this. You really can.